So yesterday we were left off at this point. So I will edit glitch trap again now. This is the finished product. I'm moving on to Chris after now. So bye.